What's up guys, Brennan here from Brennan's Tech Byte. Now one of my most frequently asked questions is where do I get all my wallpapers from? All my scenic nature wallpapers and all my Apple theme wallpapers? Well, I get them from two different places. I get all my scenic nature wallpapers from a site called imacwallpapers.com. And basically, I just go to the category section, select nature, and then I have about 100 different wallpapers to choose from. What I love about this site is all their wallpapers are high quality and they're all optimized for different screen sizes. So you can download a wallpaper for your iPad, your iPhone, your iMac, your MacBook Pro. And on this website, you're not just limited to nature wallpapers. They have other categories too that you can browse on your own free time. But this is a site where I get most of my nature scenic wallpapers from. Now, where do I get all my Apple theme wallpapers? Well, you won't have to search too far. Just go to Google Images and type in Apple wallpapers. And then you'll have hundreds of wallpapers to choose from. So now with these great two resources, I hope you guys can find some wallpapers that you like for yourself and then download them and put them on your Mac, your iPad, or iPhone. So thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all next time. Take care.